All right, here we are. We find ourselves with another wrestling mixer. This is Sean. You're live in the lounge. Alex is going to find Troy. As soon as Troy is located, we're going to let him come in and do the break. But I'm going to start it out. We're going to start out with the Leaf, because the Leaf is the greatest thing ever in the world. If you've never done a draft with us before, the way our drafts work is we open up all of the product, okay, and then we do the random. And that's all that happens today. Then you'll receive an email, and in that email, you'll have the date and time of the draft, the draft order, all the items in the draft, and a link to the break. So, let's do this right here. Oh, I can see him. Here he is. Sneaking in.
Yep. Slithering in. How goes it so far?
Oh, we just started.
Oh, great.
We'll start here, and then I'm going to let Troy tag in. There he is. Spark plug. Or hardcore. Bob Holly. Ah, the man, the myth, the legend, in the Hall of Fame, Pete Rose, the only Hall of Fame that'll let him in. You got Alita, signed in the green ink. Why not? How about a Harley Race has been popping up. Low-numbered Harley Races have been popping up. That's out of 25. Ah, Deborah Mongo McMichael right there, 10 of 10. Just signed Deborah. She didn't have time for the last name. How about some ECW love? How about an Al Snow and Raven dual auto? Out of 15.
That's so Raven.
You're an idiot.
That's not okay.
Bobby Eaton and Dennis Country. Little dual auto there. And start this off right.
Ooh. There's only one. There's only one.
Got ourselves a Pat Tanaka 1 of 1 purple parallel. Not too shabby of a start. Put him out.
Tag.
All right, what's up?
You got to.
What's up? Four? All right. Let's get this going. Tagging in for Sean. It's Troy. Hope you enjoyed me the first time around.
I did.
Oh, thanks, Alex. Alex being nice to me. He must want something.
I don't want anything.
You don't want anything? All right.
I just want some nice,
all right. Let's rip our way through this then, now, and forever. First pack up. All right, let's see what we got here.
I don't know where you're going.
Oh, yeah. I'm actually headed to Raw tonight. It'll be downtown at the KeyBank Center here in Buffalo. Big show. Big show. It'll be Goldberg and Lesnar facing off, as well as Shane O'Mac and Daniel Bryan showing up, too, from the SmackDown show. Should be... You know what? I absolutely agree. I do need a nickname. I think I need a wrestling name, you know? I need a gimmick or something. No, Shockmaster's already been taken. I don't know if you knew that.
I
so.
Knew that. No, I know. That's why I said.
Oh, we got our first hit of the box here. It is a Kalisto shirt relic, I believe. I believe that's what it is. Yeah, oh, excuse me. It's a Matt relic. Kalisto Royal Rumble Matt relic. There you go. All right. Look at that. That was quick. First hit out of the way. Now we're looking for another shirt card. Medallion card, or hey, maybe an auto. Pulled one last time. Oh, here we go, another Rock Tribute. Rock Tributes get put aside and random off at the end there. Or excuse me, they'll be drafted.
Montana Man.
Is Snickers asking for me?
That's you.
Maybe that's my gimmick.
Is
my
nickname?
Yeah, that's my nickname, Montana Man.
Nickname?
Did Snicks tell you to call me that?
Yeah.
Long story. But it's not that long. Oh, see that, Alex? They think you're going heel.
I'm going heel?
They think you're going heel. They think you're going to turn bad guy. Well, I mean, Sean's... Isn't Alex already the heel, though?
I'm not the heel. He's the heel.
Sean, I don't know, man. Sean doesn't seem to be the heel in this relationship here. Here, you want me to paint you guys a beautiful picture? Sean's behind Alex right now with a chair. If he cracked him, above it. But he's not going to. You know, we have this thing called a job we got to keep, so I guess you can't crack him with a chair. I wouldn't tell anybody, though.
Okay, you are definitely the heel, Sean. You have an NWO shirt on right now.
Yeah, but the NWO was cool. Yeah.
I'm over
the NWO was cool. People love the
NWO.
Oh.
For the Repo Man.
Oh. Oh, Shinsuke Nakamura.
Crush.
This naive baby face that gets booed.
That is you?
I guess that's me.
Yeah, he's a whiner. He's like when Jericho used to whine and cry about everything. Well, see, there you go.
I'm definitely Jericho.
You know what? Honestly, what do you guys think? I think Alex has made the list. He's made the list of Jericho.
Alex is the worst of all the group people. He's stunning Steve Austin, and he's rocking my view with a with
Jerry a curl. Oh, the Jerry curl.
Fanny pack.
You're the rock with the fanny pack.
I remember that. That's a great.
That is a great thing.
Great. I want to do that costume for Halloween one year.
The best. Stone Cold's on the bridge. He throws his pager and then he's his fanny pack. Like,
I think he tells him to page 7 1s or 316 there. Tells him to page 316.
Here's a phone.
Yeah, we do got a new breaker to the team. I guess. I'm like an honorary member, we'll say. We're like a faction here. We need. There you go. We can.
Slowly taking over.
We can come up with a faction name. Alex is Bastion Booger. That is hilarious.
He's please. The shock master.
Oh my God! Cool. Please, somebody get on that right now. Somebody. Somebody needs.
I've shown you Bastion Booger.
Somebody needs to Photoshop a picture of Alex's head on Bastion Booger. Quick. That should be nice and easy.
Maybe this will be the picture for the next wrestling.
I'm not being the shock master.
Alex is already number 3, man. These guys just
look at that. Alex,
beat you down,
three.
Man. They beat you down.
No respect.
How about this one? Alex is number 3, even when there were only 2.
That's
it is.
Oh man, did they really? You know, I just happened to look in this set. They gave Norman Smiley a card of all the people.
I know, which is very weird.
Of all the people, well, he's a. There it is, ladies and gentlemen. Hopefully, I didn't reveal it too quick, but hey, we'll just give it a little dramatic effect here. It is your second hit of the box. It's a Natalia auto. She'll be there tonight, I would imagine. Oh no, wait, she's on SmackDown now. But she usually stops for the fans. She's really good about that outside. Take pics with everybody. Snapping pics. Charlotte actually did a bunch of media today. She was all around. On about. Man, no, we should have had her in Dave. Hey, we could have had a guest breaker. Yeah, why not? I know. We got to start thinking of these things.
Well, I'm sure if I had a better number 2, things would happen.
Well, you know. Soon. Soon. One of these days, Alice. He's going to send you to the moon.
Alice?
Yeah, you never heard that? One of these days. To the moon. Alright, so this box is pretty much done. Unless there's some low-numbered parallels. Anderson rookie card. That was out of Undisputed, I believe, though. I believe. Yeah, not out of the then now and forever is usually just a lot of base, couple hits. I will say, though, that it looks like they've been given, the Iceman, Dean Malenko. Man of a Thousand Holds. Another Rock tribute and a Versus. No Way Jose, first NXT card there.
Gasbreaker.
Oh, the Spanish announce team. I'm wondering, I'm going to make a bet right now. I want to make a bet of when the Spanish announce team table gets broken tonight. Because, I mean, it never makes it through a whole show, let's be honest. It never does.
Are they, like, super fun, like, in soccer, too?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Oh. Like, the goal. What you guys can't see right now is I'm definitely raring to go for Raw. I got my Goldberg shirt on. Definitely ready for Goldberg to come out tonight. And Shane O'Mac, speaking of the man right there.
Is Jericho going to talk smack, call Greenberg again?
I don't know.
I think he should.
Jericho should come out and cut a promo on Greenberg. I mean, he is the best at that. Mean Gene, Paul Bearer. Oh, The Undertaker. I thought that was a pretty actually solid attempt right there. I've heard worse.
This is terrible, but this is exactly standard that I keep with my Photoshop.
Oh. Standard? Do you see that? Somebody believes that we should actually get a cutout of Alex's head, take it to Raw, blow it up.
Do it.
Oh, why didn't I think of that? Why didn't they think of that? Listen, if somebody...
I don't think the world's ready for it.
I don't know. I mean, people do it to Colt Cabana's head, but I don't know if anybody wants to see Alex's head like that.
I think everyone wants to see my head. I can make
that. All right. Let's move on to some heritage here. Also two hits per box. Oh, look at Bastion Booger in all his glory right there.
Oh, come on.
That's him.
That was perfect.
Bastion Booger.
Oh, that's amazing. Bastion Booger. Oh. As you can see, we're very efficient here and we can get a lot of work done. That's work.
Only the best here.
Oh, that's great. Alex is going to come back with something here. I don't know if he's clever enough. That's right, Bastion Booger, right up on the wall there.
We'll just have that up there.
Oh, look at him. Right next to Huey Lewis.
It's the DACW Bastion Booger break.
Oh, man. Oh, let's see.
I don't know what you're doing.
I like the look of these cards here.
Working hard.
Oh, look at that little... Oh, yes, Macho Man.
That was
weak? Come on.
Yeah, only Alex.
You've heard worse.
Alex is the only one that thinks his impersonations are better than everybody else.
Now I'm starting, yeah, you know.
Way better.
Oh, okay, let's hear it. Come on. I'm a tough guy. Oh, yeah, what?
Well, I have to be breaking to do it.
No.
You know,
you gotta enter break mode to be able to do it.
I'll come over there.
No, I'm sorry. You're playing Bastion Booger right now. You're good.
Yeah. Sami Zayn rookie card, Kevin Nash. There's cool cards in here. Oh, what do you know? A Rock tribute card, huh? Made its way into Heritage, too. Ah, the Iron Sheik, Baba. Oh, man. That picture's going to burn some retinas if anybody's watching this video. The Honky Tonk Man.
I want this video to go viral.
Enzo Amore. Rookie card there. Interesting. Bada boom, realest guy in the room. Oh, look at that. The new face that runs the place. AJ Styles rookie card too. Another Rock tribute. Finn Balor. Oh, Texas Tornado. Kerry Von Erich.
Sick.
Oh, look. We scared him away. He's gone now. He's plotting revenge. Aiden English. And Simon Gotch. Rookie cards there. Oh, Big Bubba Rogers, also known as Big Boss Man. An NWO I think he was in the NWO for like a cup of coffee, and then he came back to WWF, and he was the hardcore champ. So, not quite sure why he gets a card like that. DDP Luger, another NWO All Star, the Giant, aka Paul White, aka the Big Show, and got our first hit of the box here. It's a Bailey. Oh, another Matt Relic, NXT. Pretty cool there. Bayley seems to be getting a push now. Seems like she's going to go against Charlotte for the title, but hey, people are backing her. She seems to be gaining momentum. All right. This is perfect. Rob Van Dam, Rick Rude, NWO All-Star. Oh, hey, speaking of that, there's Boss Man with his hardcore title right there. I'm digging the old vibe there. There's a Baron Corbin rookie card. Pretty sweet right there. Interesting that the storyline took him out. And then put Shano in the main event this weekend. But, hey, I'm a big Shano fan. I like the move. He's an exciting cat. Pretty good wrestler for not really wrestling that. For not being a full-time guy, we'll say. Pretty solid, though. Oh, there's one guy I'll be booing tonight is Roman Reigns. Paulo rookie card. Samoa Joe, Terry Funk, a.k.a. Chainsaw Charlie. There's the Beast Incarnate right there. We'll see him tonight. Looking forward to their face-to-face. Should be interesting. Hopefully I'll get to see Heyman get speared again. Even though I'm a big Heyman guy, it would be fun to see him get speared. I mean, let's be honest. Come on now. Guerrero, Macho Man, Shawn Michaels, X-Pac. Got a chance to meet X-Pac a couple times. Really nice guy. Super cool guy. Follows me on Twitter, too. No big deal. But just thought I'd throw it out there. Missed the blue parallel? All right. I'll tell you what. I'll go back real quick after this pack, and I'll check if I missed the blue parallel, and I'll show it. I'm flying through these things here. Oh, what do you know? X-Pac in one of his eight characters, and there's the man, Roman Reigns. But hey, Roman Reigns on card auto. Somebody's gonna be happy with that one. That'll sell. Even though he's bogus, come on now, nobody likes him. Boo. Roman Reigns is gonna get booed pretty hard tomorrow night or tonight, I think. Let's see. Bullying. Look at that. There is the Bret the Hitman Hart blue parallel. Good call. Oh, no. Check that out. Out of 20. 25 there. There you go. 25. Nice. Not a bad hit either. See? I'm glad someone agrees with me on the Roman Reigns. I can't get behind him, man. The way they're pushing him. There's a Big Cass rookie. Big Cass. Oh, I can't wait to hear them come out and talk tonight. Now, why do they have Booker T as an NWO All-Star? He's another one. He was in there for like 2 minutes in the dying days of that NWO, when they tried to rekindle the flame there. Didn't work.
Cut last week was a 20 years.
Oh, self high five, little DDP.
Last week was 20 years of the Hulk turning.
Was it?
Yeah, 20 years ago. That was nuts.
Who would have thought he ever would have turned?
It was cool.
Oh, yeah. Well, it was groundbreaking.
It's groundbreaking.
It was a new idea. And it worked out. It worked out. Not a huge Hogan guy, but I will say, honestly, if I had to pick Hogan, like Hollywood Hogan would be my favorite Hogan. Yeah. He's so good as a heel. Exactly. He's so good as a heel. Carl Anderson, rookie. NWO. Braun Strowman, rookie. He'll be there tonight, too. I actually thought that five-way match they had last week was fantastic. I thought it was well done. It was Jericho, Owens, Rollins, Braun Strowman, and Reigns. It was actually a pretty good match. There he is, Chico. Scott Hall, man. A Mandy Rose rookie card. Interesting. Interesting. Oh, Jerry Sags, one half of the Nasty Boys. Nasty. Oh, sorry. That was gimmick infringement.
Wow.
Gimmick infringement. Don't tell on me. Come on. Braun Strowman does kind of look Mike Knox now that you bring it to my attention. Mike Knox, that dude, he was another one. Flash in the pan. Another big guy they thought were going to work. Oh, the American Dream doth the road, baby. Another big guy they thought was going to work out, but he fell pretty flat. Oh, what's this? I can kind of see it in the back here. Ooh, Sensational Scary Sherry. Also known as Scary Sherry for a reason. All right. Now I'm keeping a good eye out to make sure I don't miss any parallels. Gallows, Bella. Now see, why doesn't Gallows get the rookie card treatment? My guess is because people forget that he was actually Festus and Jesse and Festus. And he was Luke Gallows with the Straight Edge Society. So I guess he's technically not a rookie here.
Some knowledge.
I'm dropping some knowledge, man. When it comes to wrestling, man, I know my stuff, or I like to think.
That's me knowing like who guys were drafted for and stuff.
Yeah.
That's it.
So I'm saying, you just...
It's almost like...
Mr. Wall Street, a.k.a. IRS. Look at that. Look at that that mullet right there.
That's a great shirt, too.
That is a great shirt. I got to find that one. That's fantastic. It's almost as good as one of the most underrated shirts of all time is Chris Canyon's Alliance MVP. That's a great shirt. And on the back it says, who better than Canyon? Who better than Canyon?
I don't know.
Stone Cold Steve Austin? Stevie Ray, NWO All-Stars, Booker T's brother there. Real-life brother, not just storyline. All right. We're moving. Shiki Baby, oh, it's that D-O-double-G. Road Dog. Xavier Woods. Shawn Michaels, NWO. Once again, guy who was probably there for 2 minutes. When they thought they could actually recreate the NWO, and that didn't work. Hey, but you know, it's trial and error. Trial and error in the WWE.
Well, he's still Shawn Michaels.
I mean, he's still Shawn Michaels. He can do pretty much anything he wants, right?
Mm-hmm.
Unless he has Shawn. There's Bret Hart, Shawn's guy. That was NWO 2000 when Bret Hart was in there. Also with Jeff Jarrett, who I think is very underrated. Another Strowman rookie. Ugh, Cena. Oh, here it's stuck to it. Another Rock tribute card there. All right, last couple packs. Charlotte, she was doing... Oh, there's Aiden English and Gotch. Both rookie cards there. DDP. It's me. It's me. Ooh, the Macho Man in the Wolfpack attire there. Wolfpack was great, man. Sting in the red and black. But, yeah, Charlotte was here. She's running around the city somewhere. Oh yeah, we gotta go find the wrestlers.
Let's call her up.
They're somewhere down there. Another Mandy Rose rookie. They're somewhere downtown. Ah, there you go. See there, Ted DiBiase. True NWO memu. Oh, excuse me. True NWO member there. All right, so that's it for that box. That's a Roman Reigns and a Bailey. Let's get to the big guns now. Here we go. Let's get to the heavyweights, if you will. Shall we? The 2016 Undisputed. Hopefully get some nice hits in here.
No? No, I'm not liking all the Wyatt family.
Oh, the Wyatt family? I like Bray. I do like Bray, and I like Harper. Honestly, I can do without Rowan, and obviously, Strowman's on his own now. I don't know what they're doing with Strowman, but he's there.
Well, not yet. Like, the Viper's with him, too.
I think that's, you know what, though? I think that's interesting, and I think it could go somewhere. It could go somewhere. All right, Jimmy Hart. Oops. Mark Henry, Finn Balor, Carmella, right there, out of 99, it looks like. Yeah, 99, and oh boy. Check this one out. This one's a beauty.
There's only one.
It's that Stone Cold Steve Austin, what? Cracking a few Steve Weisers, a 101 printing plate. What a way to start this box off.
That's amazing.
What?
Your what is great, but everything else is terrible.
Oh, come on. Oh, there's Alex again, thinking his is better.
I don't have Steve Austin.
Ooh, somebody's going to love that piece. That might go, you think that might go number one overall? That's a nice pull right there. What a hit. What a hit. All right, let's see what we got in here. Okay. Doink, Sting, Naomi. And a Samoa Joe auto. One of my favorites that came over to NXT from TNA. He was a beast in TNA, man. And that's out of $2.99. Man, his feuds with Kurt Angle were pretty out. Yeah, with Doink. His feuds with Kurt Angle were awesome. There's the Ascension. That is a parallel out of 25 there. But, yeah, his feuds with Kurt Angle. And, man, him and AJ Styles and Christopher Daniels, man, they used to tear down the house.
What are they doing with that? What's his face?
James Ellsworth?
Yes, James Ellsworth.
Oh, James Ellsworth is the man. He's like the most over thing in WWE right now.
It's so lame.
Ellsworth is the man. People love people like him.
Why?
They love guys like him.
That's such garbage.
There's an Alberto Del Rio. And let's see. That is 99. And what do we got here? We got a Swiss Superman auto. Cesaro. And that one's out of 99. Nice auto there. It's all over the place. But I like Cesaro. Big fan of Cesaro. I kind of like what he's doing with Sheamus. Yeah, did you go out and buy your Ellsworth t-shirt yet? Maybe I should get it for Alex. Maybe I should get Alex the Ellsworth. I think he'd like that.
No, I gotta get the New Day one.
Oh, the Bootios? Oh, absolutely. All right, there's a page. And that one is out of 99. Who knows if we'll ever see Paige back in the WWE ring. Be interesting. And a Dolph Ziggler. Come on, there it is. Auto Relic. Let's take a look. There's a nice one. Out of 50 there. Cool. I have a feeling Dolph might show up tonight, even though he's on SmackDown. He might,
crash the party?
Yeah, I mean, hey, it's the take-home show before Survivor Series, so they gotta do something. Maybe he'll come over and build his,
Do you have the WWE Network?
Of course. Do I have the WWE Network? Is the Pope Catholic? Of course I got the WWE Network. Come on.
That's awesome.
Oh, wow. This is actually a pretty interesting card. I'm surprised they made one of that. Nothing crazy, but for you wrestling fans out there, hardcore fans, the Insiders, the short-lived tag team, I believe, of Kevin Nash and DDP after the Outsiders. That was in the late days of WCW when that thing was a sinking ship. Oh, it was. There's Asuka, your NXT Women's Champion out of 99. Interested to see her match with Mickey James. That should be pretty solid. I'm excited to see Mickey James back in the WWE ring. She's one of my favorite women. Back in that era with Trish Stratus and Lita. And then the rest who were just like models. There you go. And The Miz. Autograph Relic. Out of 99. Also, look at that. Both shirt cards have actually had some color to them at least. Not just black. It's pretty cool. Some good stuff there.
What is he up? What is
he
doing? Why isn't he doing anything?
Who, Miz?
Yeah.
Miz just lost that title to Ziggler.
Yeah.
And I gotta be honest with you, I think they say Daniel Bryan will never wrestle again, but I actually think that they're gonna do a storyline with him and Miz over just I don't know what, like a grudge match or something.
Daniel Bryan,
he has that concussion issue.
Oh, really?
Oh, once again, the new face that runs the place. My man. One of my favorites of all. Oh, I love Styles, man.
Styles is such a...
Styles Auto. Out of 50.
He's a piece.
Oh, man. Look at that. That's the original Bullet Club member right there. How can you mess with the Bullet Club, man? I'm telling you right now. You let me know the results of the draft. I have a feeling that AJ Styles is going to
go
pretty high, too.
It'll go high. I don't doubt that.
Oh, man. Go back and watch his TNA stuff. You might have a different opinion on him. Seriously. Find yourself some time. Educate yourself.
I'm not.
I don't know. Does anybody agree with me here?
I don't. I think.
That's what I want to see.
I don't like him. I'm not a fan.
All right. There's a Lex Luger for you, throwing up the Wolf Pack there, throwing up the Too Sweet. And that one is out of 99. And we got a relic card from one half of the Hype Bros, Mojo Rawley, who's also friends with one Rob Gronkowski. That one's out of 175 there. Yeah, he's pretty friendly with Gronk there.
They just give him the money. I'm not gonna lie.
I agree. Styles is money. See,
he's good
that
on the
guy
mic.
Knows.
I don't like him.
Oh, he's good on the mic. What about in the ring there, bud?
Come on. Pinned by James Ellsworth. So I don't know. Not much.
Oh, that was just to further the storyline.
I don't know.
X-Pac. Oh, yeah, fair and square, you think? And we have an Alicia Fox. Divas Auto. Let's check that one out. Love those on-card signatures. They look super nice, especially in these Topps cards. That one's out of $2.99. I believe she's part of the Is she part of the SmackDown? I don't think she is. Maybe not. I could be lying. All right. Dusty Rhodes. All right, so we got Kane out of 99. Nice, come on. There. All right, and we got, ooh, Goldust Superstar Autograph Card. Used to love Goldust. That's a nice auto right there. It's a pretty solid auto. Out of 299. Goldust was the best when he had Tourette's. When him and Booker T were doing stuff. Oh, my God. You remember that? Oh, it was so... Right, exactly. It's amazing what wrestling could get away with back then. They could get away with anything back then. You just might have to. You gotta go back. Educate yourself. See, that's why I'm doing these breaks. Brothers of Destruction. And here's a Harlem Heat insert. Stevie Ray and Booker T. Before he was G.I. Bro.
They're bros. They're brothers.
And out of 99 there. And, ooh. There she is, the boss. The boss. Another one who's going to show up tonight. Sasha Banks. This one's going to go high. Out of 99. Check that out. Who should be holding the championship right now, but hey, you know, what do I know? What do I know? I think they're putting that to rest for right now. I think it's gonna be Charlotte and Bailey. That seems to be the way they wanna go right now. Alright, one last box of Undisputed here, and then we're done. Got The Rock. Parallel there. Also, as I suspected, out of 99. And, oh, two boxes and two AJ Styles autos. Gonna make two people very happy this draft. This one here is out of 299. I believe the last one might have been out of 99.
When you're done, don't cut the video. You gotta do the random.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
All right.
For the draft order.
I don't know if you guys heard Sean there, but doing the random draft order right after, so stay tuned. Don't go anywhere. Just in case you were thinking about it. Just in case you were thinking about it. And there's a Naomi. That one is your out of 99. Yep, out of 99 parallel out of the box. And, oh, who? Oh, it's Kofi Kingston. It's one of the new days. Autograph relic card. Hopefully it's a Bootio's box relic. No, but that definitely looks like a New Day shirt. Let's see if we can get that focus. Look at that, Kofi. Out of 99. Pretty sweet hit there. I think that'll go mid-range there. Yeah? You'll probably get yourself a nice New Day fan there. So you ain't booty.
Something's gonna happen to them?
Eventually, that's how wrestling goes.
Someone's gonna turn.
That's how wrestling goes. We got a JoJo here. I believe this is...
Singer?
Not JoJo the singer. Get out right now. Oh, sorry. Oh, man, I should have sang. Out of 50 there.
What are you saying? JoJo.
Crazy glue sniffer.
And we got a... Brie Bella autograph relic card here. Nice two color there. These guys are going nuts here.
Yeah.
Oh, that one is out of 10. Out of 10. Low numbered Brie Bella there. Not bad. All right. Woo! Ric Flair right on top there. Just a base card, but I feel it's necessary to woo anytime he comes up. Wow, man, they're really reaching for the tag team parallels here. Two dudes with attitude. That is straight out of 1994 right there. A little Diesel, a.k.a. Kevin Nash and Michaels. That one there is out of
99.
Man, they are really reaching for those tag teams. I'm not saying it's a bad thing. I like it. Oh, here he is. Seth freaking Rollins. A autograph right there. Let's take a look. That one is out of 50. The man right there. We'll see him tonight too in Buffalo. Gonna be a crazy show. Who, Seth Rollins? So we got, we gotta have contacts here, man. We gotta set something up next time they come into town. Have a guest breaker. Come on. Reigns, Honky Tonk, Emma. Oh, the Lunatic Fringe. Dean Ambrose. Relic card there. Let's see. Probably a piece of his hoodie there, apparently, out of 175. I cannot confirm that as part of his hoodie, though. It's a guess. It's a guesstimate there. All right, see that? I'm popular right now. I probably won't be later, but I'll take this moment. I'll drink it in, man.
This is your time to shine.
Drink it in, man. There's a Scary Sherry again.
You're the number two breaker in a year. You'll be the number one.
Primetime players, undisputed tag team. That's out of 25 there, actually. That's out of 25. Poor Alex. And to go along with the relic card, we got a Dean Ambrose autograph.
Bastion Booger, a.k.a. Alec.
And that one is out of 99. Oh, he really scribbled this one. He really scribbled that on. I'll tell you that much right now. And Alex, oh, hashtag Alex Booger sign tonight.
That's how we do it.
These are great ideas.
We don't even try to make our Photoshops look.
No. It's better that way. There's a bang. Bang. A little DDP action. Out of 99. See, now you gotta start making stable cards. Like, you gotta have the Jersey Triad.
Oh, I guess it's a Dean Ambrose.
Not anybody knows who the Jersey Triad is, probably, but. I'd respect you more if you did know. And we got a redemption for an undisputed autograph for Brett the Hitman Hart. You guys better claim this before Sean over here decides to scratch it and get the auto himself. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, little do you know, you actually just get the redemption card. You don't actually get the card. There's a Wade Barrett, and that one is out of 50. Not too shabby there. And we have an Alberto Del Rio relic card. Also another man who is not in the WWE anymore. Out of 175 there. All right, just a couple more packs to go. And also, once again, don't forget to stay tuned, obviously, because we're going to do the random draft order there for y'all. It's that D-O-double-G. There you go. There is... Check that out, check that out, check that out. Come on, become clear. Oh, there you go. There's Xavier Woods. One third of the New Day. And that one is a 25.
Who do you think they would?
I think somebody's going to scoop that one up, too. What's up?
Who do you think they would put over to make, like, if they had to break up with New Day?
Honestly, Big E, because I think he's got the most potential. Him or Woods? Woods can talk, and he's probably got a good... good chance he could go heel again. And we got a superstar autograph card of Devon Dudley, aka Reverend Devon. That's out of $2.99. See, you gotta track down the old Dudley boys from ECW and get some of their autos, like Sign Guy Dudley and Big Dick Dudley, Spike Dudley. Get him. Right? That's what I'm saying. How fantastic would that be?
Good old... You can say without laughing.
Yep. Oh, we knew where you were going.
Big Dick and Paul's duel. Oh, boys.
That's Michael P.S. Hayes, but that's actually Doc Hendricks.
Paul's Mahoney.
Paul's Mahoney. That's out of 99. And last but not least, to round out your mixer... Pretty good auto here. She's kind of a local girl. She comes from Toronto. That should pretty much give it away there. But it is a legend autograph of the Trish Stratus. Check that out. Ooh-wee. $2.99. Nice little auto there. The first woman wrestler that people actually cared about, I think. All right. And look at that. I'm going to turn it over to Sean here, or Alex. I don't know. One of them's going to do it. And they're going to do the random for the draft order. Yeah, Alex is too busy doing something. So it's Sean.
What did...
All right, let's see here.
Ooh.
All right, here it is. Here's the spreadsheet.
Oh, you are.
So, five times one, two, three, four, and five. Okay, pay no attention to the numbers right here. They're of no importance. That's seven. One, two, don't pay attention to those numbers. Three, four, five, six, and seven. All right. Ooh, Andre going in there with the first pick. Greg, second pick. Neil with the third pick. Luke with the fourth pick. Eric, fifth pick. And the sixth. We're going to get an Eric run here. Seventh. Nope. There we go. Eighth. And ninth. And then Luke with the tenth. Eric, the 11th pick. And the 12th, Kyle, 13, Eric, 14, Kyle, 15, and Neil, 16. So there it is. Andre, Greg, Neil, Luke, Eric, 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 Luke, Eric, Eric, Kyle, Eric, Kyle, Neil. And then Neil, you'll have pick 17, and it's a snake draft. So there it is. What I'll end up doing is we'll email you the date and time of the draft is tomorrow. I got to double check the time. And then the draft order and the link to the video and a list of everything that's in the draft. The base cards and non-numbered
inserts will be evenly distributed amongst everyone in the break. If there is a wrestler that you are a fan of, just let us know. I'll do my best to get you base. So if you're a Scott Hall fan or Kevin Owens fan, you can say, hey, you know, if no one else asks, could I get this base? And we'll do our best to do that for you. We'll be right back with the vault break.